Hey now, Rodney R. Dixon here, and this is my unboxing of the Royal Sovereign Compact Fan Heater. Two heat settings and fan-only setting for multi-seasonal use. Adjustable room thermostat. Overheat protection. Safety tip over switch. HFN-03. Fan, low, high mode selections. Adjustable room thermostat and automatic temperature control. Royal Sovereign International Incorporated. HFN-03, made in China. French. Spanish. That's interesting. Oh, okay, I guess because English gets one side, French gets one side, and Spanish gets one of the spines. Okay, Royal Sovereign Compact Fan Heater. HFN-03. Okay. Just tossed in here, let's see. There she is. Nothing else in the box. Does it even have instructions? Yes, it does. So this is the unit. Ooh, I hear the clicking of the thermostat. Crazy. Oh, let's see this. Fan heat model, HFN-03. Voltage frequency, 120 volts, 60 hertz. Power, 750 or 1500 watts. Okay. Here's your cord. Warning, to reduce the risk of fire, always plug heaters directly into a wall outlet receptacle. Never use with an extension cord or relocatable power tap, outlet power strip. Check your heater's cord and plug connections. A loose-fitting outlet can cause the plug to overheat and or cause a fire. Be sure the plug fits tightened in the outlet. Check frequently during use to make sure plug and outlet are not hot. If so, discontinue using heater and have outlet replaced by a qualified electrician. Note, heaters draw more current than small appliances. Overheating of the outlet may occur even if it has not occurred with other appliances. Always unplug heater when not in use. Do not operate heater with a damaged cord or plug, or after the heater malfunctions, has been dropped or damaged in any manner. Discard heater or return to an authorized service facility for examination and or repair. Do not run cord under carpeting. Do not cover cord with throw rugs, runners, or similar coverings. Do not route cord under furniture or appliances. Arrange cord away from traffic area and where it will not be tipped over. Or tripped over, excuse me. This item may be omitted for ceiling hung heaters. Do not remove this tag. Let's see how long the cord is. Hopefully it's long. I doubt it is, but yeah. You got over a meter. At least. Eh. Close to 2 meters, but that's the best you're gonna get. Oh, there's a message here. Caution, high temperature. Keep electrical cords, drapery, and other furnishings at least 3 feet, 0.9 meters, away from front, side, and rear of heater. Do not cover. What does this say? Caution. Risk of electric shock. Do not open. No user serviceable parts inside. There's the little plug that gets pushed when it is sitting. Thank you for your purchase of a Royal Sovereign product. Stop. Do not return to the store. And they give Canada and US customer support. Owner's manual, HFN03, compact fan heater. I'm just going to browse through this real quick. Okay. Portable handle. Power control setting. Power light indicator. Thermostat setting. Do not let your children use the appliance. Okay. Okay, so this is fan setting, this is low setting, this is high setting. Thermostat will automatically maintain the desired temperature. Okay. Okay, it doesn't tell you very much. Alright, well there you go, that's the unboxing. I hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.